Here's one I don't get to see too often. They're, I assume, working on the tracks up here. I see headlights over on the tracks. Yep. Since McDonald's is closed due to the... There's a Sperry truck. Sperry Rail Services. Yep. Hey, all right. Thank you. I'm in the man's way. Meanwhile, I'm down on a back road. But they're working. Looks like they're actually working on the siding too, trying to redo it. I was down there, well, years ago. I actually videoed some of the rails on that siding. Some of them were rolled in the 1920s. Yeah. I doubt very much there'll be a train coming through at least anytime soon due to the work being done. But I'm not going to keep filming. Those guys will start getting upset. Yeah, they're doing work on the siding itself. It's the old Port Authority siding. Changing out ties. Or no, I don't know what that is. I didn't expect to see a train coming through, but I'm glad. enough train. Okay, we're lifting rail. We were, they had it up a couple seconds ago. They got all those ties sitting on the platform of the old Port Authority station. I think they're making a piece of section track. I'm gonna keep pausing this because I'll run out of room on my phone. And we're lifting again. Yeah, that's what they're doing. They're putting about together a piece of, I don't know what it's called, sectional track? Those guys can't be comfortable out there today. It is chilly. And I think, I could be wrong, but I think they're working on the ties on the siding down there. Because that's what's all laying there, is the ties. I wonder if they got plans for this to do something. Because I don't think that siding has been worked on since at least 1989 when the PAT train left. Or is it just general maintenance? If anybody knows, please leave me messages. Hiccups. Now, they got the first part of the rails on, section of them. Now they're going up to the other end there. And Still working down here. The only reason I'm pausing everybody is my phone will run out of room. We got another train coming through. There it is. Stack train. Hey, this time I can film it over by the bulldozer. Try to get it more in view of the screen here. What a pusher! What do they call them nowadays? DPUs? Next rail going down. Every night. On Friday, the U.S. Treasury held an auction for 30-year Treasury bonds. You know how many we received? How many people raised their hand and said, "I'll buy a U.S. Treasury bond"? You know how many? Zero. Zero. What does that mean? Any money that we now borrow, we can't borrow it because nobody wants to take that debt. We are spending out of control. And the Sperry truck is coming up the rails. I wonder what they're... I don't know everything about them, but I know they check out the rails. I would have loved to have had the insight to film back when I was little, when it was still the Pennsylvania and the B&O running through here. See a sex truck behind them I didn't catch. Into the spare rail truck, I think. No, he's not totally out of sight. There he is.